we've got to start thinking about our garden. So we're going to try to duplicate that with these cedar logs that we pulled out of the woods just yesterday. This is an 056 AV. It's probably like 50 years old. It was actually my grandfather's. Foot and an inch. So that's one log cut up into a usable board. We'll have to do five more of those for one bed.